Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
とりあげ,
which means
gaze in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
とりあげ, とりあげ, とりあげ.
One more time.
とりあげ, とりあげ, とりあげ.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.